Hey, I'm Brian Mathis, Dix, Georgia. My granddad grew up hunting, my dad grew up hunting, and they instilled into me and my brother to go whitetail hunting. And I have two daughters, a 14-year-old and a 7-year-old, and I try to carry on tradition and carry those, my kids hunting with me. And that's why I believe I'm the ultimate whitetail fanatic. And I try to stock the freezer with plenty of backstrap, plenty of deer sausage, and that's the reason I like it.